Hello there, how you doing? Welcome to the video, nice to see you.
How you doing?
Sit right back, relax and buckle up. It's time to boogie, let the show begin.
Time to boogie.
Only take a few minutes of your time. Make a smile, maybe giggle or blow your mind. So do a little dance and like this video.
We grinded for this view. Just joking, Kara grinded for this view. It's a ass in the pool. I think this is gonna be a pool. Look at how fast she's building. Do you see this? What am I watching? I'm like watching Kara's the Elon Musk building, bro.
Oh, you made that?
Yes. I'm going to put signs. Even though I didn't make it, I'm going to put signs all over it saying I made this.
I know you didn't make it.
No, I can't. She's looking right at me.
I know you didn't make it.
He didn't make that.
You think he made it?
What the hell is up? No.
That's what I thought.
It looks great.
Kara, I can't put signs on it saying I made this.
What's that? I said I left for 2 seconds and this just appeared. It looks great.
Kara, I have a question for you. Is there anything you can't do? This is nuts. Do you remember the aircraft carrier? Do you remember the aircraft carrier from Minecraft, How to Minecraft that we were talking about? No, that was all you.
Let's get back to work.
Thank you. Finally, someone understands. Thank you, Feed. I made this.
How long did it take? A day?
This. Dude, is there anything Kara can't do, Pete? Holy, this is amazing. I love it.
Hey, Kara, good, fast, and cheap. You don't got to pick two aside. You can get all three.
Yeah, holy shit.
He's spamming me for the record.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
Kara, this looks awesome. Seriously.
Thank you. I spent so long in a creative world going back and forth. Like, how the fuck am I going to do this?
I'm so sorry.
It's okay. I joined a call
yeah.
And I was like, I'm gonna build this. He wanted to fuck my brain doesn't
you're good. I feel you. Hey, P.
And they were all like, why?
Tony Stark's wife.
Why did you agree to that?
Holy shit. Kara, you didn't tell me about this. Steph's not gonna be happy about this. he comes with Tony Stark's wife. Pepper Potts is here.
But is this the pool? So, you know, if you do want to help, you can just fill this with water.
Oh my god. It would be my pleasure, Kara.
Don't take the water from down there, though, because then it'll get fucked up. You need, like,
the blue water or whatever? Blue water?
Yeah, just get ice. Honestly, ice would be really easy.
Okay. Well, I can make, like, an infinite water pool down there and then make it like that or something. Yeah. Okay, thanks, Kara. Thank you. Seriously, you're insane. Okay. We have to / warp. Oh, what's
hey,
up, bro?
Yo. What's up,
hey, yo.
Dude? Is this what Kara's building for you?
No, I made this.
Yeah, he made
this. I'm just kidding. I just keep saying it. Okay, all right. Why are you gonna expose me? No, yes, yeah. Kara made this.
Oh,
does that look
God,
fucking awesome?
You're so good. Kara, if you ever need help, Side Study's willing to help.
Oh, don't worry. I'm about to fill up the pool.
Honestly, I'm
about
to. I'm just a novice. I don't know how to
play. Like, Kara, this looks amazing. Thank you so much.
On the real though, Kara, your builds are beautiful. Like the stuff that you did over there. By Pete's house,
the house,
like the bridge and everything. Like,
yeah.
Just
wait, you made the bridge?
Oh my!
I did make the bridge.
Oh, no wonder it was so good. I'm not even just saying that. I really like the bridge. I did a server tour the other day. I was like, holy crap, this bridge is amazing.
Right, that's what I said.
Thank you.
So, what do you charge?
God, I should charge you more. What do I need? I need like, maybe 30 more instances for the 30 I just wasted. You know what I'm saying?
Jeez. Well, yeah, okay, I'll give you some more instances.
I just need help getting Blacephalon. He's the one I've wanted since forever. So,
who's
I
that?
Don't know. He's
Disco Ball guy.
Gen 7 clown
Ultra
guy.
Ultra Beast, yeah.
Oh,
Ultra Beast, yeah, yeah,
okay.
Yeah, yeah.
Got it. Well, if I ever
Ultra
see
Bestiality?
Him, I got you.
Oh, I love that place.
Huh? Yeah. What?
You're
what?
Incredible.
What's
that
going
crazy.
On? Thank you.
Ryan, do you see it?
Tony Stark?
Yeah.
Tony Stark?
Oh my god, there's still so much to finish. I gotta go.
A lot.
Yo, listen. If you come here.
Why are you going to her? This is the way.
What are you doing?
Don't
take
do
a
that.
Break.
What's up?
Take a break.
What do you mean?
Hydrate.
This guy's not worth all this.
I've been drinking.
What the fuck, guys? What is going
on?
Okay, all right, whatever, guys. No problem, guys.
Last like hour and a half.
Yeah.
Hey, if you guys don't mind not touring my fucking house before I can, that'd be awesome.
Hey,
there's one thing.
Oh my god,
I got something
I gotta do.
Palm trees, like palm trees? The oasis biome, you know what I'm saying?
Oh, so you want me to get to an oasis biome and get you palm trees?
Yeah, because I'm going to put them like on the grassy parts.
Okay, I'll try to find some of these.
Sweet.
After I fill up the thing. No, Kara, are you kidding me? Can you give us a quick tour? Or no, or do you are you? Because I know you're busy.
Okay,
so
okay. Here, just follow me. Jump off real quick. Cool.
Of course. Ah, my leg.
This will be lit up, but
ow.
The bottom is like a normal modern house kind of entrance, and then you go up the stairs.
Did I miss the house?
You'll have flying Pokemon, so like this is just for people who, I don't know.
Suck.
I don't. Yeah, exactly. And then out here, it's like a Pokeball window. You
I'm
know
sorry, not Chief. I'm in the
out
zone.
Here, this will be filled with water. And it'll be a sick pool. And then you head over here. And I don't know what you want to put in places. I'm gonna leave it up to
yeah.
You.
If Steph and I are gonna decorate together. Steph has really good decorations.
Oh, sweet. Okay, I'm gonna put another tree here. And then you got your little like I don't know what you call this.
I love this. This could be like a bedroom. Or did you have a spot for the bedroom?
Oh. It could be a bedroom. Maybe.
Some kind of master bedroom or something. I don't know. Or like an office. I don't know.
No, this is the guest bedroom. Master
bedroom's over
here.
Oh, that's a good idea.
Yeah.
Guest bedroom. Then you got, you know, the next floor.
Oh my god.
And then you have the last floor, which I am not.
How are you building so fast?
I can't release that information side.
Wait, is this what? Wait, hold the phone. Wait, what is going on? Hold the phone. Wait. I thought this was farm to table building.
I'm starting to think the police might come seize this house.
No, genetically modified building. Hold on. Can you place a few blocks? I'm just curious. I just want to see. I'm not gonna say anything.
Hold on. See, look at me placing.
No. Can you do it? It'll look awesome.
Look at it. Okay, so there's this program. It's called Lightmatica or Schematica. I don't know.
Okay.
I built this all in a creative world, right?
Oh,
and
okay.
Then, I always do my builds in a creative world, and then I use a program that shows me like a ghost of it, so I can just copy the build of what I built before. So it's a legit building from me. But then there's this program that I didn't think would work on the server that does work on the server. Please don't tell BZ. It's called
Printer. Oh yeah, don't worry. He's not watching.
It auto clicks it for you, like macro. So
can you give us a demonstration? Don't worry, BZ. Maybe if I show you the crime in progress. If I show you a crime in progress, BZ, I'm like helping you catch the drug dealer. You know what I mean?
Your house is gonna get taken from you 100%.
Not if I show them the drug dealer dealing the drugs. Then I'll ask for to be pardoned. BZ. Holy shit. Do you guys feel me?
No, I really don't.
No.
Alright, hello. Let me give you guys a tour.
Exactly. BZ would never.
I don't even have.
Holy shit! What the f- you're placing blocks like over here! Okay, so you built this first in a creative world, and then you then you just hold the blocks in your hand and it'll auto-place?
Yep.
Holy shit.
That's
holy shit.
I know. I didn't think it'd work on this server, and I think he's gonna shut this down. I think he's gonna shut it down.
It's okay.
Powers for evil, though.
Yeah, I'm really
so
not.
So I won't tell.
Okay, listen, BZ, hear me out. I brought you the criminal, okay? Perfect. Listen, I think it's only fair that I get a pardon on this.
I'm just gonna add the palm trees and the water, and then boom, it'll be done. I'm not decorating, though. I refuse.
No, you are. Seriously, that is gonna be something Steph and I are gonna have so much fun doing, so thank you for leaving that for us.
Solid.
Yes.
Oh, wait, I have to.
Oh, by the way, BZ says I'm aware of her deeds.
It probably shows in the feed that like I'm clicking faster than
normal. Okay, maybe, I don't know.
Wait, I have to show you something I built though.
Okay.
It'll auto build in a second.
Okay, no problem yet.
It's a dick.
Okay,
it's a dick. I can tell from here.
Okay.
It's a dick.
Oh shit, hold on.
It's not a dick. I would never build something.
Oh, I fucking love it, Kara. What the fuck? Holy shit, that's the hidden leaf symbol.
It's gonna be a massage parlor.
No,
Kara, Chad, it's the hidden leaf symbol.
I've done it,
Kara. I love it. Yes, God. Yes.
I was really proud of it too.
It looks amazing. This has great map real estate as well. Like when you press J, it'll look great on the map.
Yeah, exactly.
Even on the pool. Kara, thank you so much. Seriously, I can't thank you enough. This is amazing, and thank you so much for building this.
So the only pain that's been is like trying to figure out how I wanted to do this in creative and make sure that it fit the proportions of this world, because I built it on
like a flat,
a random seed.
Yeah. Oh, okay.
And then porting it over to make sure the dimensions were right was kind of messed up. I did the base not in creative. So like, okay, I put down the lines in this server, and then I was like, well, that's gonna be weird to like figure out. But it,
no, it worked then, great. I thought it was a good
everything.
Yeah.
Paying for everything was
how much did you spend? Because I can work on reimbursing you on for all that stuff. Because I all I did was give you some lures and some
I had 100k. I now have 15k.
Okay. I will, honestly, I am down to pay you whatever you spent. Okay, so 85.
But
unless
also, okay, this is the first build I used printer on. The other builds I built legit, shit, and now I'm kind of angry that I did, because this is so nice. This is so easy.
Yeah, I mean, you're building it. You holy care. This is fucking insane. Holy
dude,
shit.
I'm so good at clicking. Oh my god.
Holy shit. What the fuck? PZ, is this what they talk about when they say slash house?
I think this is it. I think this is it.
I'm not, I don't see nothing.
Like, I want to watch someone else do this. I want to see the perspective.
You're like, wait, before when you were building right here, you were like looking this way and it was placing blocks like over here. It was like
it's really funny.
Alright, place
the last few blocks.
BZ would never. BZ/ house.
Oh my gosh.
There's
more?
Fucking nuts.
Dude, there's no way that there's more. Okay, I think I've done it. Okay, it's just the water and oh my god, we have so much extra. Actually, maybe I overspent, but it's fine.
Okay, I'll pay you for it.
Wait, follow me.
No, I logged on earlier and it looked like there was just a rib cage here, and it was
yeah, it looked like
bones. I was like, what the hell's going on here? And then I'd go do something.
This is my favorite
hour
part of it, that like I could fit it in the bridge.
Yeah,
this really looks great. It's a great way to incorporate it too. Like,
incorporate you anyway.
Make it bigger, but not you know, like.
Yeah.
I love it.
Not anybody. Yeah, I'm so excited. Half
wearing. Flash mansion.
Speedy.
I don't want to talk about it. It's a suit.
Is that half a loincloth and a suit?
Speedy smile.
Interesting place for the teeth. Yeah, that's what I'm.
Sorry, I look like this, guys.
I think it would have been better if you had, if the face had been turned the other way, because then when you crouch, the mouth would have.
I made this.
You know what I'm saying?
Yeah, good point. If I could take my cape off, you could see the back. Also has a face on it.
Oh,
can you put everything that you have?
Let me see if I can find a chest or a sign really quick, yeah.
Okay, thank you.
Yeah, I love you, bro.
On the server now, so that's good.
Nothing is as good as Pokey Trivia.
What do you think, Speedy?
Thank you.
I made this.
So I haven't seen the full tour yet, but gosh golly, Miss Molly, this looks fantastic.
I'm sorry, I'm just thinking of the joke, by the way. People know I didn't make it. People know I didn't make it. I'll refer everyone to your... No, this is just like an easy way for her to get up.
Okay.
Yes. Oh, I can delete that now. That's right.
Holy crap.
Speedy, see the vision, okay? So she said putting palm trees right here. Man. There are some palm trees.
Isn't even finished yet?
No. We're gonna interior decorate. Me and Steph are.
Dude, outdoor palm trees?
Dude, right? It's like one of those Hollywood houses.
I don't know
why
I'm acting like that's crazy.
As opposed to indoor palm trees, yeah.
Outdoor palm trees? Are you kidding me?
Yeah.
Who thinks of that?
So yeah, that's gonna be super sick. Look, Speedy,
wow,
Pokemon glass doors.
Wait,
Kara, you're nuts.
I wanna show you something.
Are you kidding me? Okay.
Come down here. Okay. There's so much real estate that
underneath?
You inside could build something else too, or like a garage over here.
Oh,
you know,
yes.
Saying? A garage would be sick.
I wanna. Okay. I'm gonna make a 12 car garage, but only have 6 cars in there.
So I do that.
Yeah.
So I make a 12 bike garage and only have 6 bikes.
6 bikes? Oh my god. Yeah.
Scotch.
Do that.
Kara, this is insane. Seriously. Thank you so much. Holy shit.
Hey, Scotch.
Thank you.
Hi.
I think you're pretty funny. In the app.
Thank you.
Nice.
Aww.
By the way, guys, you're welcome for increasing the land value around here. There's a Walmart over there, and so
yes, the fact that you have a modern home next to Walmart is
interesting.
It's a modern Marvel masterpiece.
Yeah.
Walmart is right there.
Walmarts are typically located right off highway exit ramps.
Kara, this is insane.
It kind of looks like a highway exit ramp. You know,
I see
right here.
Every time I look at it, Kara, I see something else. You know what I mean? So thank you so much. Holy fuck.
Oh, thank you.
Hear me out. Hear me out, Kara. Hear me out. Waterfall into the water.
Oh, that's so smart.
like one of those infinity pools or whatever. Yeah, I made this.
Yeah.
Not Z the Epic. I made this.
The problem with it being normal water
is
that
it might,
normal water will flow on top of this water.
Ow.
Maybe we can find like another place and just grab bags and bags of this water.
Yeah.
What's up?
Your talent is so electrifying.
Thank you. Don't do it. Don't set on. No fires today.
Kara, this is nuts.
Thank you.
Okay,
thank
so you. Let me ask you a couple questions about the program. Not a cop, by the way. So you built it in Creative first, like on
yes.
a different server, and then yes. you just like somehow like copy pasta it and like give it the schematics, and then after
yes.
that you just hold the blocks
I,
in inventory
it
and it'll
stream...
start eating it.
Yeah.
That
I've
seems
been on
so cool.
Stream a bunch of times just building the ghost by hand.
I got you busy.
Because usually it doesn't work on servers. Usually servers
yeah.
don't let you do that. So I built what I built in Creative by hand.
Flash Mansion.
But it works here. So yeah, just auto clicker.
Yeah. Okay. I got
you. I don't do anything. You just stand by it, and then it does it.
All the chests in here are gonna be moved because this is a community chest area. I've seen a lot of people gather around here.
Side
heart. So fuck me. Who knows what the fuck is missing? So, anyways, chest outside must be community chest. Anyways, all right. So you know, first of all, curb appeal, fantastic. I love it. I don't know what else to say about it.
It's not. I'm gonna stop you right now. Speak with some goddamn confidence sometimes.
Okay.
All right. When I do deep voices, I'm more confident. Man, let me tell you, this curb appeal
is amazing. I love it. It's great. Speedy, I love your skin, by the way. If you come back here, you can see a little bit better. And that way, you know, like you can kind of get like the grand vision.
Let me check some of these random areas.
Insane. So.
And when you look this way, I think it's the Pokédolls on Deluxes. But which isn't bad. Yeah, because
okay.
I'm gonna have Pokédolls as well.
Yeah, this way it's fine. Yeah.
Yeah.
You're right.
If you look
what
this way.
Pokédolls. Oh yeah, it might be. I might need to take those down.
Maybe,
yeah.
But it's fine. It's all good. But you know, here's the thing. It's not finished on the inside yet, so keep that in mind. Also, any suggestions, guys, would be great. You know, I really do value your opinions. These
yeah,
doors might be changed.
Inside. This is so good.
Oh,
that's
yeah.
where the door is. You need to make that more.
Yeah,
prominent.
Yeah. Of course. Yes.
You
need
like
a different wood here.
Mm-hmm.
People won't break in.
Oh, like
yeah,
a hidden thing.
You need a different wood because like,
I think I will change it. I think I will change it. And then upstairs. Don't. Okay. Noted. This is like the mudroom area. You know, like this is where. If this is where the delivery people leave their packages over here, I guess this is the main living space. I'm not really sure to be honest what the rooms are. This is gonna be a pool. Fantastic luck palm tree guys. No big deal. Just have a palm tree at my fucking house.
Palm tree's out your windows.
Yeah. Also the yacht also looks great. It's a good job, Speedy. I know you built that.
I think this needs to change colors. I know it's glows, but
make it like blue.
Instead, right?
Yeah, so there's gonna be water here. I'm gonna see if I can have that spring water that you have, Deluxe. Because
you can take all you want. Yeah,
you just have BZ World edit you some water.
I think that's what I'm gonna try. I'm gonna pay him with my whatever I have remaining left.
Here's the thing. I think that might be also the problem with
the lag. Okay, honestly, that was my thinking as well. Alternatively, we can change the biome for this particular area and then make it blue water because everything else is gonna look purple. Like, this is what the, like, so if I put down, like, even, like, regardless of what kind of water I put down here, it's going to be purple, besides the spring water.
Oh, purple pool?
Yeah.
Yikes.
Also, this, I do think I might change this, to make it, like, blue or something, I don't know, because it doesn't
might,
show up well
on
the map.
With the water.
Yeah, we'll see what it looks like with the water, because, it might look different, and then if you come back in here, I'm gonna show you guys the guest space first. This is where I, you know, like if Speedy wanted to visit or if Deluxe 20 wanted to visit. Also, another palm tree. No big deal, guys.
Outdoor palm trees. That's so sick.
Did you grow those or did you make those?
This one she hand built. The other one she just grew and then added like a couple blocks.
How's this work, Sai? Is an outdoor entrance to the guest room?
Yeah.
What if you have a rainy day?
It'll
there's
be fine.
Be one tile in which there's water hitting them.
Oh, fuck them. They should have brought an umbrella, Speedy. I can't do everything for them.
It's called a parasol, I don't know.
I'm not sure what this is going to be. This might be like another storage area or like a ball production. I don't fucking know. Whatever.
And
but
would that be your bedroom over there, son?
I think that's the master. Yeah. Do you guys want to see the master?
So
also, be careful not to fall off.
No, sorry. Get back up here.
Go ahead, Speedy.
Okay, my problem with this side is there's no blinds, and I don't know if you haven't installed this yet.
Tinted windows, Speedy. Tinted windows.
I say I'm fucking.
Yeah, but I can still
here.
See into that other building over there. Well, tinted window side.
Well, listen, let's use some imagination.
So what's about to happen, side? Let's say you have D20 right. over as a guest, and he's raw dogging some bitches. Raw dogging some bitches. Do you guys look at each other and wink? And through, like...
Yeah, I just wave. I'm like, hey, what's up, bro? And then like I point like, can I come too? And then he's like, no. Like he shakes his head. You know, like he puts like a thumbs down.
He holds up a fucking Apple phone with a 1 minute and 14 second timer on. He's like, bro, this is what I'm busting. Let's synchronize.
And then I have to hurry up and open up a tab and everything. You ready to do it?
Let's get to your obviously more important complaint than mine.
Face reveal during your wedding day.
Okay. Well, yeah. So I was just gonna be simple. I make this into a pokey ball at the ground and then make it into like, you know, like a pokey creation. Of the Pokeballs.
Like the like you put the anvils and stuff here, is that what you're saying?
Yeah, maybe on the outside where it doesn't really fit, like
okay,
here,
like here and then
here,
on the other side.
Here,
I gotcha.
Yeah.
Ooh, okay, and then fill up the rest of the spots with the chest
like
or whatever. I gotcha.
Yeah.
Oh, I feel you. Okay, I kinda fuck with that. You're saying change the floor, make this yes. like the base of this, and this is like the top where like
or
it'd be red or whatever.
Just you could do another layer on the ceiling, like put the white that you already have up there and then make the top of it a Pokeball. It doesn't matter either way. Just cause so you don't have to change the floor. To make it look like, but yeah, I'm down either way.
Okay, I got you. I got you. I feel you. That is not
a
bad suggestion.
Staircase that has a one block landing, and
yes,
then you go
be careful not to time. Be careful not to die, trip and fall and die. I'm not responsible by the way. There's a wave
okay,
you have to sign
cool.
before
D&D?
You.
Yeah. Also, if you tripped and fall there, you would fall off the building entirely.
Oh yeah,
there's some drink down there.
Okay,
this is falling into the drink.
This is why the guests stay here. You know, this is why the guests stay here.
Good point. Yes, I just screw them.
Up here is the main master area. You know, I got two rooms in the master bedroom.
Ooh, side one small complaint.
Sure.
Oh god.
As a tall people, sidearms, I feel like I would decapitate my head like
right here. Oh, my leg. Yeah. Okay, that is a good point. That is a good point. Thank you.
Yeah.
It's not very tall friendly. Anyways.
Trespasser. I just wanted to see what was going on.
Well, I'm giving him a tour.
He spent all night building last
yeah.
8 hours and 30 minutes. He said was the total.
Yeah, I had a timer up the entire time.
Yeah, exactly. Wow, that's crazy. Super accurate.
All right, go ahead and finish the tour, Kara. I was just showing them this is probably like the master area.
Hold on, before we continue, why is Pete getting off early? Are you making him go to bed?
No, he's on little sleep. I'm probably also gonna go to bed. I'm tired.
No.
Yeah.
No.
Do you know Pete?
No, actually. So that was a really weird question to ask.
Do you make him like you know, do your laundry?
No. Oh jeez.
I'm personal. That's super personal. What the heck?
Okay.
Like I was saying over here.
I don't wanna be that guy, but why do you have nipples below your belly button?
Like I was saying, over here is the master bedroom. Gonna
so
be putting
questions.
A bed here, probably,
so
maybe. You know.
Interview? Are you Vogue? Get out of here.
I can't.
Yeah, exactly. Hey, this is my guest room.
Sidearm. Anthony and Deluxe 4.
One second. We're talking to a
group. Don't know Wald.
Hey, Speedy, did you
wait,
hear?
We're talking. There's people
server.
Talking. I'm sorry.
You made the server?
I did make
the server.
She's
a
fucking liar.
Yeah, I definitely
do. Okay.
Okay.
No, I'm not gonna do it.
That noise.
Yeah.
So like, right when he starts talking back, you can just duck down low and dodge that. It's pretty simple.
Okay.
Oh, he's too fast.
Okay. Kara, I'm sorry. Kara, thanks for building the house. Okay. Anyways, great view over here of so the yacht that Speedy built. It looks great. It looks awesome. I love it.
A lot of time into that side.
Yeah. So it looks great. Also, I love the cube one on top. That's like kind of like the statue thing. You know what I mean? That you see on the front of boats. So
yeah, it's right. Like the never let go jack thing.
Yeah, exactly.
Like
oh, that's that is yes, that's the hood ornament. That's
what
like the logo of the boat.
Or maybe like a plank in the middle of the water out there. Yeah, it'd be cool.
Oh, like walk the plank. And then if you come up here, guys, you guys are gonna love this. This is like I don't even know what this room is gonna be, but boy, it's gonna be great. Then you guys know that's Hollywood houses, indoor outdoor living, guys. You can get on the
no
damn
way,
rooftop.
Side.
On the rooftop,
no way.
Over
no
here,
way
gonna be grilling. Who knows? Outdoor grill. I walk out here, see Treeya. Exactly. I get to see Treeya over there.
Yeah,
I see Speedy's treehouse.
I was asking you a question.
It's
oh,
great.
Is this Vogue? Is this the interview?
Yeah, exactly.
Yeah,
I am Vogue.
Vogue, I am Vogue. She is.
I can't even like comprehend how to make that noise. I want to try, but then I'd just be embarrassing. You know what
no,
I'm saying?
No, go ahead. Let's hear it. Come on.
Oh,
practice.
God.
Come on. Come on. A little bit of.
How do you do it?
No.
How do you do it? What do you do? Give me the tips.
You gotta like get it from
what are you,
deep
the grudge?
Within, like a demon. Yeah, get it from the demon side of you.
But
okay,
how,
you're,
what's
you're hissing.
Noise,
stop hissing. It's not a cat. You're not a cat. You're not a cat. All right, here we go. Yep.
I don't know. Okay.
Then you go. You're spitting nothing. You're literally just throwing air out.